Good morning, Snippets. Ooh, so it's not morning. It's actually 3:03 p.m. and I woke up like 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago. So, yeah, I was supposed to have plans to like study this morning and all that, and that did not happen. Basically, the plans for today then are I have to edit an Alamat and get ready for the day right now, and then at 4:45, or I have to leave at 4:30, and then at 4:45 I'm meeting at the Sidrich bus stop, and I think I'm going to the football game with AMIV. I think that's the plan. Today is our last game of the season against Kansas State, and it's gonna be a really big game, and it's gonna be really dramatic, and College Game Day is here. I didn't go to any of the game day stuff in the morning because I was like, So that should be exciting, and then after I get back, I'm probably gonna be exhausted, even though I slept till 3 p.m. But blah blah, whatever. I need to get to editing some videos and then getting my day started. Okay, I just finished editing Alamat, and while I was editing, I had like nachos, and then I had some ravioli, and I drank a Powerade, and now I'm running like really behind on time. So I need to quick take a shower and like make my bed and change and stuff and get ready for the game, and then I'll be leaving to go and meet up with the AMIV, and then we're gonna go to the last game. Okay, so I've gotten ready for the game. This is what I am wearing. I've been waiting all season to wear an outfit like this, like long sleeve yellow gold shirt and my green jersey. I've been waiting all season for this. So I'm on my way to the stadium, but I'm gonna go with AMIV, but AMIV's bus already left. I was running kind of late because stuff came up or whatever. So I'm just gonna walk to the stadium, which is what I'm doing now, and I'll meet AMIV once I get there. So Sky's gonna let me know where they're sitting once they get there. And it should be a fun game, Sic'em Bears. I wish I had gone to more games this season, but every time I went, I always went with people that didn't want to stay very long. And I always, like, I don't like leaving games early, but I have, like, every game that I've been to, I've left early. So I'm gonna try and stay all the way this time. Maybe since I'm going with AMIV, I will. But yeah, there's a lot of tailgating still going on. I'm gonna go and try and meet up with AMIV as soon as possible. And yeah, Sic'em Bears.
right. I dig it. I dig it.
Thank you. Let's go try and sneak in.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now turn the mic over to the head coach of your Baylor Bears, Coach Art Riley.
Thank you very much. First and foremost, I would like to thank our football team, because y'all understand now, we won it last year. We were Big 12 champions in 2013. So in 2014, we're not taking jabs from everybody we play. We're taking haymakers. Everybody wanted to beat us. These guys hung together. They fought all year, and they repeated as Big 12 champions. Only have one other time in history to play. We were able to do it because of our belief, our dedication, our discipline, and our crowd. Y'all were unbelievable today in game day. You've been unbelievable every time we stepped in this stadium. Y'all have been the best fans for the last 2 years out of anybody in the United States of America. That's why we're all going. As the Big 12 Conference states, there's one shoe track here.
Tonight was incredible, and this is college. Well, even though this is the only thing that I've done literally all day, I still think that I need to go to bed now, because I'm exhausted and I'm just overwhelmed by the game. So yeah, game was great. I'm gonna go to bed now. I will see you guys tomorrow for at least another minute. Good night.
Winners, before you go to run out there, we need to get you a picture so everyone can know who won.